motivational words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I could try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
One day, while Michaela was taking a nap, and Dad was grading papers.
Oh, come on, that's calculating formal charges, that's general chemistry.
Julia the pig was out looking for someone to play with.
I'm gonna see if Kaylee's home. I'll knock on her door. Oh, actually, this is Bobby's house. Bobby, are you home, Bobby? I guess he's not home. I'll go check Michaela's house, see if she can play.
After ringing the doorbell 3 times very quick, Mark's dad came over to answer the door for Julia. Hello?
Hi! Is Julia? I mean, is Michaela here? Can she play?
Oh, I'm sorry, Julia. It's bad timing. Michaela's taking a nap right now.
Oh, shucks. No one can play with me. Bobby's not home. Brianna's not home. Kaylee's not home. Sydney's at her mom's. Oh, well. Bye-bye.
Since no one was home, Julia decided to climb the tree by Kaylee's house. So up she climbed the tree.
Oh, I'm climbing this tree. It's a tall tree. I'm gonna get all the way up to the top. Oh. Oh.
And Julia did climb high up into that tree. So high, she could see into the green belt. She saw deer and pheasant, other birds. And she could see the Wesley Park. And she could see Albertsons. She saw really far. But then she realized she wanted to get down, but she couldn't. She was afraid. She was stuck in the tree. She didn't know what to do. So she started calling for help. Help! Help! Someone help me!
Michaela woke up from her nap and she heard Julia calling for help. And what did she say?
Yeah,
Michaela. What? Oh, are you okay? What did you call me? What do you need?
Julia needs some help.
What does she need my help for? She caught in the tree?
Huh?
We better go get her.
She kind of gets sick. Let's go down.
Wait, how are we going to get her down from the tree? The what? Louder. Okay, the ladder. All right, let's go.
There's a yellow one down.
Okay.
So Dad got the ladder, and he climbed up to save Julia.
Oh, it's kind of thick. I can't get through. Oh, Michaela, what should I do? I can't help Julia. The branches are too thick. What should we do?
Let me do it.
Oh, you can do it? Because you're little? Say, don't worry, Julia, we're coming to get you. You got Julia?
Yeah.
Oh, you saved Julia, Michaela? Oh, Michaela, you saved Julia. Say, thank you, Michaela. You're my hero. You saved me. Can I have a big kiss? What a big... The end. And that's the story of how Michaela saved Julia. The end, Michaela? Say, that's all, folks.
Not all nooks.
Action. Here we are with the storyboards. Michaela's hard at work at these storyboards. This is the How Michaela Saved Julia storyboard. Saved Julia storyboard. So Michaela, how are you thinking of starting this movie?
One.
Okay. Can we see the next storyboard here? She's drawing her traditional crisscross pattern. Let's see the next story. Can we see the next storyboard, Michaela? Let's see the next one. Oh, this one. I'm still working on this one. So we're going to finish up this one. So here we are back at the Julia story storyboards. Here we go. The next storyboard is, see, we have Julia caught up in the tree. This is our main element. And what happens when she gets caught in the tree, Michaela?
Can't hit.
She calls for help, right? How does she say it? Really loud? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. And then, meanwhile, Michaela is on the back side. We had creative differences at this point. Michaela thought we should go with the squiggly line storyboard, but I was thinking along the lines of having Michaela at this point in her crib sleeping. So you're sleeping at this point, right, Michaela? Mm-hmm. And then we move on to the next board. Dad is at his computer working, right? Where's Daddy? What's that?
Say it.
What? It's the computer, right? Yeah, and then Michaela hears Julia, so she comes out and she pulls the ladder out, and eventually this is the dramatic ending where Michaela saves her from the ladder in the tree, right? That's when you save her, and what's Julia say? Say it. Say thank. What?
Say it, Dad.
Oh, she says, thank you, Michaela, you saved me. And that's about it for the storyboards. Thank you. Here we are at casting. Originally, this film had a lot of hype to it, as everybody knows, and Dakota Fanning wanted to play the role of Michaela, but we thought it would be appropriate to have Michaela. Right, Michaela? Mm-hmm. Did you want Dakota Fanning to play your role?
No.
No, yeah, you wanted to play your role. And then we decided for the role of Dad, we were trying to decide who would get for that, and Brad really wanted it. He had his people call us, but we decided we'd go with myself as Dad. Keep it authentic, you know. We didn't want to go too Hollywood. And our role for Michaela's Julia, the one that Julia saves, is the person that Michaela saves, Julia,
is we were trying to figure out which stuffed animal to go with. So, Michaela, can you come over and show us which one? It came down to the purple rabbit, Elmo, the purple dinosaur, rabbit, panda bear, big baby, or the doll. So Michaela, who would you like to play the role of Julia? This is very exciting. We're actually deciding right now. Who do you want to be Julia for this movie?
No, the cow.
You want the cow to be Julia? Where's the cow?
There's no cow.
There's no cow, yeah. I was thinking maybe, well, we could go
pig
with the rabbit Easter, or we could go with pig. You want pig to be Julia? Mm. Yeah? Mm-hmm. The pink pig from Beta Breakers? And, well, it looks like we have our star, ladies and gentlemen, in the chair, pig. Scouting our location for the film. We're looking for just the right tree, and Michaela Ann here with her ponytail and her hat is going to help me look at this tree here. Michaela, let's look at this tree over here with the ladybug. Can you show everybody on the camera where the ladybug tree is? Right over here. Michaela, it's hard to get these big stars to cooperate with you. Sweetie? That's the mailbox, right?
Daddy, open it with a key.
I don't have the key right now. Let's go check the tree really quick.
Key.
The key? So, Michaela, what do you think of this tree here? Will this be a good tree for the film?
No.
No? This tree is a little small, huh? I wouldn't say this tree is Oscar-worthy. Think the Grouch would give us the award for this tree? No. Okay, well, let's check another tree. Now we're scouting another location. I think we're going to find our tree here. What are you looking for now, Michaela?
I'm going to go there.
Are you going to go where?
This
way? Is there a tree over here?
This is not my tree.
You think that's a good tree for the movie? Whoa, are you okay?
I almost jumped.
Oh, you tried to jump all the way up there. Wow. This tree right here, this one with the bird feeder. Does that look like a good tree?
No.
No? I disagree. I think this is our tree. This thing is a tall one. Got birds filling all through it. This is the tree for us, Michaela. And Michaela's checking out the rock backdrop here. What'd you get, Michaela? What you doing? Yeah, I definitely believe this here is our tree, especially with the view of the greenbelt. Yeah.
I'm not a pretty girl.
Here we are doing the hair and makeup from beautiful Miss Michaela. So this is going to be a period piece, and we wanted to pick the right look for the thing. Michaela's 2.5, so and it's 2006, right, Michaela?
Two.
And you're how old are you?
Two.
You're two. Okay, yeah. And we wanted to make sure we did this right. We wanted to make sure she had her pearly brights on, so we brushed those teeth. Open up the teeth brushing, good girl. She likes to get the bottom teeth brushed the most, right, Michaela? Bottom one's better? Okay, and then we do the top teeth. Gotta have a shiny smile to be a star, right? Those brushes.
she didn't give me that, the big smile, that big star smile. There we go. Beautiful teeth. Beautiful, honey. Beautiful. Can I see your tongue? There we go. All right. Good girl. And now we want to brush those beautiful locks of hers. She's got such naturally beautiful hair. Needs a little bit of spray, right? What kind of spray is this, Michaela?
Apple.
Apple spray. Apple?
Octopus.
Yeah, that's the octopus spray. I'm sorry. That's a little too tangly right now, huh? Okay, so looking beautiful, honey. Looking beautiful. Now let's put on a little bit of our makeup. Here's your bag. Let's get this looking just right so you don't have any shine. Here's your bag there. Would you like to use any of your makeup here? Use your brush, put on some foundation. There you go.
My cheeks.
Your cheeks? Yeah. Uh-huh. And then what about, what's in here? Chapstick. Oh. Lipstick on. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Beautiful. Let's get those nails done. Okay. And I think we're ready with hair and makeup now.
How many times must we go through this? You'll always be mine. You bet on the misses sometimes.
Here we are in the dressing room. It was a big decision to choose which outfit Michaela was going to wear for the part. Michaela, what did you decide to wear now? What do you got on?
This.
What's that?
Say it, Dad.
Oh, you got your turquoise shorts, your purple water swimsuit shirt, your yellow tank top, right? Mm-hmm. And what are some choices that you didn't choose over here? Were you considering wearing the backpack, Michaela,
mm-hmm.
for the part? We're thinking of going with a scholastic theme and using the backpack here. Can you go ahead and put that on, Caroline? Michaela?
I'm not Mom.
You're not Mom?
I'm Michaela.
That's right. Can you do the backpack dance for us?
I got a backpack.
You do, huh? Do you want to wear that strawberry backpack for the movie? Doing the backpack dance? All right, there's the backpack.
Racing?
Well, now we're taking a break from shooting, having a little lunch. How's everything in the trailer, Michaela? What you eating?
Brownie.
What?
Yolk.
What kind of yolk. Sauce on there? What?
Pesto.
Pesto. Yeah, that's good stuff, huh? Oh, Michaela, we just got a call from Ben Affleck. He wants to play my part. I told him no. These big stars, they just want to get these roles, these independent roles, to give them some supposed credibility. But I told him he should go make another blockbuster. He's not getting on this movie. Do you want Daddy to play Dad, or do you want Ben Affleck?
Abby.
Daddy?
Abby.
Abby? Oh, you're going to scratch your eye with the pesto sauce, maybe. Okay, well, say goodbye for now.
Bye-bye.
Who's that, Michaela? Are you doing something?
I hear something.
What is it?
That's Julia.
What does Julia need?
She needs our help.
Oh, she needs our help? We better go.
You ought to go.
First fix our hair. Every superhero has to look their best. Let's go.
Go.
Papa used the golden retriever to get Julia down out of the tree.
Where's the ladder?
No, the ladder, that's right. All right, oh, kind of a rough landing.
Oh, thank you, Michaela, you saved me. Oh, I hurt. Oh, the pain. You saved me. Oh, thank you.
I certainly haven't been shopping for any new shoes. I certainly haven't been spreading myself around.
So she stood up and said, stand up, Magella. Victoria needs help.
Help.
Oh, cut, cut, cut. Again, from the top. Okay. Say, Julia needs help. Help. Here you go.
Julia needs help.
Cut, 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 cut. Come on now. Let's be serious, Michaela. Focus. Focus. Okay. Okay, stand up. Go. Action. Cut, cut, cut. Come on now, Michaela. Let's get our head. Find your center. Find your center.
No.
Okay, here we go. And action. Okay, cut.
And a sprinkler dance. Yeah, do it. Whoa, you don't need the rail, huh? Do the sprinkler dance.
Mommy always does jumping jacks.
Aunt Mary does jumping jacks, that's right. Do a jumping jacks like Aunt Mary. Whoa!
Yeah, you go.
Manic Michaela.
Go closer, Dad.
What do you need, Michaela? What's the matter? What's the matter?
I need you.
Oh.
Mom, my phone.
You can push on my thumb. Whoa! You got me!
Let's do it again.
Okay. Can you do it? It's kind of hard. Okay, push on Daddy's. Okay, watch it with your fingers. Whoa! You got me!
There's another way to peek into the stars. You don't have to fly away.